King soap. It's berry soap. And it smells really good. It says you're supposed to knead this like 40 times. I didn't count, but I'm just doing it till it feels right. We're supposed to mix it so it gets marbled. Welcome to my soap making. It reminds me of that Twix yogurt. I mean Trix. Not Twix. Okay, so I think that's it.
Here's the soap I made. Not gonna lie, the marble looks pretty good. Gotta put it back in here now. Now I am cutting it with this. I feel like a magician. Or a guillotine. Meow. There's my soap. My completed soaps. Pretty cute.